For business, many Mississippians may be going back to work Monday. Just this morning, Governor Tate Reeves tweeted this. Today at 2:30, we are announcing the next step in our process of safely reopening. We cannot continue to make it illegal for this many Mississippians to work. Lives are on the line in our public health and economic crisis, end quote. The Mississippi shelter-in-place order will expire Monday morning. The governor will be talking to Mississippians at 2:30 this afternoon.